tomorrow, I can promise you, will be a very nice day. Temperatures mostly in the 80s in the Midwest, along the eastern coast in the 70s. Nationwide radar at this hour. A lot of heavy activity down in the southeastern United States. And here is the activity around Chicago from our radar. Further to the west, these patches right here are moving more or less to the east. If we're very lucky, the southern suburbs might get them late tonight. But otherwise, I really can't say. And I'll try and say the best I can right after this.
current radar technology transmits and receives information in the horizontal direction, which is very limited. Dual polarization technology, in addition to the horizontal, transmits and receives vertical.